Grab the ball now, son. Storm's rolling in.
Come on, Dev.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay, last play. Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
You worried about beating an old broken-down man like me?
He's on to us. Okay, let's fake like we're gonna go here, but we're actually gonna go here, all right?
Frick!
Golden Cruz rolls out wide. Texans down by 5.
We ain't the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's 4th and a mile. It's the biggest moment of your life.
The Wadey! 6:52! Hike!
Super Bowl. Yeah! Oh my gosh.
Shake and bake, baby.
That's my boy.
That's my boy.
Here we go, Dad.
Freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man. Because I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place, and they're gonna know whether we want them to or not.
Okay.
And don't you dare, Eli.
Come on, man, lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah, man, if we freaking make it, I'm gonna be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas. It's turn up the heat. Something.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly. That's what I thought. Indy. Woo!
Pickup truck means you're down on your luck. And boots and straw hats are just a thing of the past anymore. And ever since Waylon, I can't find no one to buy into sad country songs. Tell me who's gonna ride us away when the last cowboy's gone.
Colton Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback, Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours, we will be at the regional combine? And in just 33 hours, we will be signing contracts in the NFL.
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, super regional combine, NFL draft, boring details, boring, boring, boring details.
Dang, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We ain't even made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success.
Whew. Oh, boy.
Yo, Cole. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
What?
Don't you dare do it. Not cool, man.
I gotta keep my head held high.
Come on, man. D, don't do it.
No, we ain't gonna take it. You hear that? We're not gonna take it anymore.
We got something we're doing. There ain't no way we're losing. Ain't something, something.
We're not gonna take it.
I like it, man. I like the crowd. Yeah, nobody tells us what to do.
Nobody tells us. Yeehaw! Told you I'd get here on time.
Oh, whatever, man.
Hey, Devin. Let's get this on my feed.
Yeah, let's not.
We made it to Indy, just under the wire. I'm half expecting a call from the Brickyard.
Now, you wouldn't need to drive like a maniac if you weren't taking selfies with every prop in Graceland, man.
Come on, man. We had to stop there. You gotta respect the king.
Yeah. I respect getting the check-in on time. Come on, they close down in 10 minutes.
Pushy, pushy. Someone's a worry wart. Wait, D, let me get us together under this banner before they take it down. D, come on, I got four whole people watching.
Cold if we miss the sign in, man. Like right here?
All right, here. Finally made it to Indy for the regional combine. Look out, world, NFL, take note.
All right, we done, Scorsese?
Yeah.
All right, let's go, come on.
Oh, got a heart. Oh, another one.
Hey, man. Oh, we're here. Oh, sorry. Devin Wade and Cole Cruz.
Well, we closed down. I crossed y'all two off as no-shows.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wait. See, I told you we should've hurried, man.
Excuse me, miss. I am so sorry we're late. You see, it's all my fault.
Nothing I can do. Empire Zone.
Told you we shouldn't stop at Graceland.
Did you say Graceland?
Yeah, wait. Do you like Elvis?
Do I like Elvis?
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with us? We shouldn't have gotten on the Graceland bus. But if you let us in the combine, no.
We'll give you free tickets when we make the Super Bowl.
You know what? Y'all two jokers just made my night. Why not?
Yes. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you so much. You're not going to regret this. I promise you. Plus, I saw the spoilers for this week's Empire. You're not missing a thing.
You know what?
Huh?
I'm gonna need these two.
Dang, man. Oh, you can have them.
Mm-hmm.
D. You all right, man?
Yeah, what do you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on yet?
Nah, but I'm good.
All right, you sure you good?
Good.
Okay. Because you know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, D. You gotta be hooking me up in front of all those scouts, man. I need all the help I can get, you know? All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh. Deep ball. Oh, he tracks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, no. He scores. Woo! Yes, sir. Hey, man, in all seriousness, what do you think? We go to the same team? I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami'd be fun.
I'm Ken Austin, National Director of the Regional and Super Regional Combine. Hello, and welcome. I want to say right away that this is world-class athletics, gentlemen. In 5 years, we've only had 156 players out of 2,200 make it to the NFL. That being said, you have an opportunity today to impress scouts from all 32 NFL teams.
You ready to beat the odds?
Come on, man, pay attention.
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots. Listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. And we're going to start with a pocket movement drill. Now pay attention. I want you to take a 5-step drop, and I'm going to give you a direction to move in. And when I'm done, I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. You understand? Move. 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 Ball. Gotta work on that accuracy. Who's next? All right, let's move on to the route tree. I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running. Let's see the first 3 guys throw. Wade, you're up.
You all right?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Man, hey, I gotta stay focused, man.
I know, but I'm blowing it.
What can I do?
I don't know. Maybe if you're throwing to me, I can make the next play and get my mojo back.
Cope, man.
Next up.
I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Hey, excuse me, bud. Hey, do you mind if we swap?
Nice. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, thanks, man.
You again. Is there some sort of problem?
No, sir.
You're the best, D. Thanks.
Yeah, just make sure you catch it.
Next up.
Man, what was that? Why'd you leave it so short? You didn't think I could get there?
Did you want to risk making a drop?
No, you're right.
All right, let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day. Great work, gentlemen. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line. For others, we'll see you at the Super Regional Combine. All the best.
Yo, Dev? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you, you're in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet? Hey, no disrespect, man. I give mad props to anyone who give your boy here a full ride.
Good to see you, man. Good luck.
Oh, I see you two are still attached to the hip. That's cute. Good luck with that. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye.
Man, that guy's the worst.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
I mean, that thing he said about UT.
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know, but is he right?
Look, dude, you were great. Okay, you had one of the best 40 times of the day.
Yeah, but not as fast as I needed to be.
Devin Ward.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
And who are you?
You're joking, right? I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're gonna work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach, and bring a zero.
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the regional combines, and I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he?
This is Cole Cruz, Devin's teammate at UT. He's the other guy we circled.
Right. Related to Tom? I'm kidding. Although that would be great for ratings. You are the same height. Nope. I gotta take this. Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Long Shot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
But why me?
Who cares why, Kev? It's a chance of a lifetime.
Cole's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional. But we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Yeah, I appreciate the offer, man, but yeah, I think I'm gonna see where this path takes us.
Maybe just take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch.
So, you're in?
Well,
we've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
They live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I just need time to think.
You'll have plenty of time to think about what might have been after being undrafted. We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are gonna come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not kidding.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
Ugh, this has got me hotter than a pepper jack after what Lawson pulled last year. We're in a street fight with Abilene High, and this kid's moping on the bench with a dang towel over his head.
Whoa, Amy! I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his puppy.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
You know, what gives her the right to rip this kid? Huh? She doesn't even know him or who he is. You know, people think they can judge you based on how they think you should behave, man. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay, we'll leave it off. Jeez.
I know you think this reality show is the golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man, and it don't stop.
Oh, come on, Dev. You can't take that stuff so personal.
Colt, are you hearing yourself? That's the problem, man. It is all personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev, I know what you've been through. I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quits. The Longhorns told the bag, Dad died. So what? You gotta man up.
Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got @TexasForever99, who says, thanks to @13 Devin Wade for ruining our season. What a total bust.
How did the guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all fooled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this. It makes me sick.
Oh, boy, this does not look good.
Oh, man.
Starting quarterback Caleb Young just took a big old shot on that play.
Ouch.
And it looks like he's done for tonight.
I know this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those two freshmen? Don't put them in.
Colt, Devin. You're up.
This is it. Time to shine.
No matter what happens, I'm proud of you both. I get out there and show them what you made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jamison has given up on this game, and maybe even the season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage the season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.